Well, I'm going to play one little last thing for you. And it's called Bohemian Skies. And it's about a little boy who is going into the field, the beautiful field of flowers. He's laying there in the grass. He's looking at the skies. He's looking at the clouds. He's looking at the colors. And he's asking God, what should I do with my life? What I should be doing with what I am? What should I do? Ha ha ha. And the answer comes, not just from some kind of cloud. Really, I'm not sure if there is a man with a long white beard sitting there. Oh, woman. The inside of us, though, sitting, walking with us, sleeping with us, doing whatever we do. That's why we know deep inside, whatever we do, what is truth and what is not. So the answer to this little boy, or maybe little girl, comes from the inside and says, you keep your eyes on the skies, you will rise. You keep your eyes on the skies and you will rise. You will rise to the glory of who you are. You will remember who you are. You will become complete, whole being. You keep your eyes on the skies, and you shall rise.
Thank you.
like to give thanks to all of you for coming tonight, because you provided a safe place for me to be naked. I'd like to give very special thanks to beautiful brother from another mother, Ilah, of Franz, or depends how you know him. I'd love to give great gratitude for him, for believing and putting his magic into creating this event. And Susan, and Nina, and Fiona, and so many other angels that visible and invisible that made it happen. And all of you. Because without you, there would be no me sitting on this chair, playing those strings. I'd like to give thanks to this beautiful place for hosting us tonight. And all those people sitting there and doing the sound and the lights. I'd like to give thanks to those invisible angels that helped me travel through this beautiful land of Austria and other countries. But it seems Austria appeared on my map all of a sudden, and there's been lots of wonderful things happening here this year. So I'd love to give thanks to all of you and to all of them that we cannot see, that we can meet, we can celebrate life together, and we can share with each other. And we can maybe learn something. Maybe we can have a little tear, and maybe we can have a little joy. And maybe we can have a little dance. If anybody wants of you to come to participate right here for a little momentum, not for too long, you're welcome to come and join. I'd like to give thanks to all of you. Thank you. You will rise.
Salo uccelli, targhe di marina. Salo uccelli, targhe di marina, riena, riena. Salo uccelli. Saligo, Chaliena, Salia, Daligo, Salia, Daligo, Naya, 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 potential of who you are, of who I am, of who they are, of who everybody is, because we are free human beings. We just need to know how to cut the rope. Thank you very much. Enjoy your life. and you're lifting this energy up, then what are you gonna do with it? Of course, it's wonderful if there are some married people and some nice couples, and for those they're not, what they gonna do? Because it's all the same creative energy, it's all Kundalini energy. Either we put it in a romantic way, or we put it in the creative way, or we put it in whatever it is. But because it's late night, I'm going to actually cool it a little bit off. So we stay really in the heart, we give each other nice hugs if you like, and we go home and we will just smile if you like.